Hello everybody, how is your day going? So we're about to watch the mid-season finale of The Flash. I feel like things are about to get very, very messed up. Before that, we left things off pretty intense with the Thinker. So we'll see how that turns out to be. But yeah, let's just get to it. She was pretty badass though, we gotta admit that. Ooh. The burn. Listen, I still didn't like that at all, you know? Like, maybe some of you don't like Iris and West as a couple, or like don't like Iris at all, but that was so messed up. I don't know why the writers did that. It was awful. I feel like that all the time now. I'm gonna have to run when I'm with you. That's cheesy and beautiful, but I feel like... Sweet. Yeah, it is. Either cute. I love you, Iris Westell. Bitch, I love her too. Yo, but can we talk about how she acts completely different? Like, when she's on thinker mode, she's like this bitch who is, I don't know, who could tear you apart with a look. And then when you see her, like, you know, a normal person, and she's just like, yo, you know? She's like, I don't know, a normal mom. Stand beside you, we'll see about that, honey. Like, yeah, I mean, you... I feel like he's gonna end up winning by the end of this episode or something weird, but he's still the Flash, okay? He's my boy. Oh my god! Killer Frost? I mean, she really is a badass, you know, but we still like you, Kaylin, right? We do. Bitch, it's time for... Is this serious? Is this savage, though? This bitch been dramatic as fuck. Whoa. I was gonna say a Spanish word, but I was like, wow, can he actually do that? Okay, yeah, no. She's a badass. The bitch can grab. Why are they attacking at the same time? Holy fuck, that's actually, you know, smart. Come on, bitch! Killer Frost mode, exactly. Be right back, bitch, you better. Oh my god, stop! I didn't know he could do that. Of course he's alive. Oh my god, you're so dramatic. Oh, he can do that? Hey, are you okay? Listen, I said this in the last episode, or like in the last two episodes, I don't know when, but like, yo, he's way too smart for me, you know? Like, I'm gonna let them deal with that and get me out of this mess, because I don't know what you're gonna do. It's me. I was wondering if after all these years, he's gonna kill me. What have you done? It's no need to be overdramatic. He's alive. She's mean. She's like, why does everybody think someone is dead? Hi, Kaylin, you're so nice. I just be like, yo, bitch, okay, do whatever you want. I don't care about this, buddy. You know? I'm kidding. I'm a good person, okay? Yo, the fact that he's making such a, like, dramatic entrances with flying and all of that, it makes it epic, you know? Oh, I know him! He was on How to Get Away with Murder. Spoiler alert. Actually, I'm not gonna put that. So he can... Ooh, so can you say bitch all the time to me? Damn, that's a good ass power, honey. You're what I'm thinking, right? These two are gonna hook up. I can totally feel it coming. I'm scared too. Hi. He's soft. Wow. You know what gets you by being soft? Death. Teach me. First I wanna make sure I'm all caught up. Teach me some moves, buddy. There are no happy endings. Listen, honey, we're in a CW show. for real, if like this is was like if this was HBO or like AMC, I would kind of believe it, you know? But no, honey, we're in a teen drama show. How did he change so fast? I don't believe that. Like, give me those powers too, you know? It's a much better vantage point. So listen, why don't, if we kill him, like right now, what would happen? Like everything will just, you know, turn out to be good. We cover the body. We have this bitch who was on how to get away with murder. So, you know, everything is just, we're safe. We have me.
Smart as you.
Yes, I am.
Yeah, actually, don't go there. Listen.
Alpa. Is that what you think I am? A mindless minion carrying out a monster.
Exactly. Spirit. She's actually
some sort of evil secretary.
You tell me.
No mistake.
She's the mind behind it all.
I am now.
Damn. This girl though, she has an attitude.
You got something you wanna say to me, Ramon? Yeah.
Yeah. You wanna go there now?
Say to you, Ralphie boy. Kayla's been kidnapped.
We got nasty here.
Are in danger, and you two can't get it together. Really?
I want to fight. I want a fist fight between these two.
We can only look for one.
Aye, but that's actually a tough decision. But you know, like if I had to make that choice, I would obviously choose Barry. But then I feel like Kaylin will feel betrayed somehow. You know what I mean? I don't know.
You have to choose.
Well, they both die. You know. Whatever. I'm kidding. I feel like she's gonna choose Kaylin though.
Damn it.
And they gotta poop so bad right now, you know? The things I do for you guys. She's like, bitch, what?
So why did you run away? Always been remarkable.
Aww, is this bitch weird for her?
You are bright.
Damn.
Resourceful.
Oh my god, I feel like nobody has ever said so many beautiful words to Kaylin ever in her life.
So let's turn off the Speed Force satellite. We're going after Caitlin.
Aww. I'm proud of you, Iris. I mean, I feel like if something goes bad, she's gonna blame herself so freaking bad. But I feel like she made a good call. But that's easy to pull out. I don't know, I've seen Grey's Anatomy so many times, you know? That was easy.
Unshock him!
Oh my gosh, she's doing such a bad job at that! Has she never seen Grey's Anatomy, girl? Then I could do a better job at it! What's going on with her? Wait, what? Oh, this bitch! Okay.
Where is she?
It's so funny though. I don't know. I just find it way too funny with that suit.
It's over, Cabo.
It's over? Why would he say that? You see? Yeah. Where's Supergirl when you need her? Still haven't seen Supergirl though. I'm gonna watch it right now. Boomba. Boomba again. And boomba. Ah no? No more boomba? Disappointed. Hashtag betrayed. Holy fuck, that's so cool though. You know? I don't save him. Just let him go. Oh wait, actually save yourself, you know? Hey! Fucking Cisco.
No one is better than you.
Thank you.
You can totally see how bad he's trying. He's just like, let me see if I get these words right. Okay. No one is better than you. Crushed it.
Somebody told me you've been a very naughty boy this year.
A sense? So what if he can read the thinker's mind? Can he do that? Yo, bitch! That could be our safe right there. This is wrong.
star, Alan. Dominic?
This bitch! This fucking handsome bitch is blaming me! I can never trust anyone. Oi, this looks distorted when we're totally gonna hook up. Fuck, I thought we could have used him, you know? Poor buddy. We're so messed up. He's like, you know, I don't know. A million steps ahead of us, you know? Well, I feel like she's totally gonna be so sick of him by the end of the season. Like, who the fuck invites a freaking stranger to their Christmas party, you know, their Christmas dinner? Like, no, bitch, go to, they don't know, it's your family, and if you don't have a family, well, then don't know. But you're a stranger, I just met you, like, 5 minutes ago, it's so dumb. Who did he kill? What? Run! I mean, no! Just run! Take the body and clean everything up, you stupid dumb bitch! No! Fuck! What a time to be dramatic, you know, Barry? Are they gonna kiss? Ay, 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 ay! What is that? Bitch, what? Ay, 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 I'm traumatized again. Oh, I understand now. He's on. Of course, that took me long. I'm so dumb. He's on his body now. Oh, my guys. I'm gonna cry. Like, what are we, like, I don't know. What's, how do we get out of this one, you know? And I have to wait until January? You know, listen, that's silly. That should be illegal. You don't do that. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to see more reactions. And I'll see you guys on another day. Bye.